She's actually been doing this vault for more than a year now. She brought it to the Olympic Games and debuted it there, and everybody went, wow, where did that come from?